As founder and CEO of the nation's leading investor defense firm, you take action on a monthly basis against the biggest names on Wall Street, including Bank of America and Merrill Lynch. Do any of your cases involve variable annuities?
We do variable annuity cases every month that we do. We're in litigation on a variable annuity. I would suspect that probably 20 or 25% of the cases that I'm involved in currently are variable annuities. And I could not agree with your comments more.
Mr. Miller, what would you say to the person who is about to invest their money into a variable annuity, and who really does a variable annuity benefit?
The reality is there is one person who does come out good on the variable annuities, and that's the salesperson. The commissions on those run on the low end 4% and as high as 8% of your money. And then you have such a high hurdle because of the fees and the mortality expenses built into those. You have the underlying mutual fund fees, you have the mortality and expense, you have the upfront cost you have to overcome. And to get back to being even or ahead, you have to take too much risk. So the only way to recover from a bad environment is not to be there in the first place.